How to forget a Wi-Fi network on iPhone 5. First, tap on Settings, then tap on Wi-Fi on a Wi-Fi screen. Next to your network name, there's a round blue arrow icon. Tap on the blue round red arrow icon to go to the next screen. Then on the top, tap on Forget this network, then tap on Forget. Now you are disconnected from your current Wi-Fi network. If you want to reconnect to this network again, you will have to re-enter the password.